There was no option to leave. Eventually, when I made that decision for my family, I was still told, you can't do this. I was like, well, how bad does it have to get until I am allowed to do this? Well, she was going to end her life. It shouldn't have to get to that. Do I have any regrets? Yeah, my biggest regret is not making more of a stance earlier on in my relationship with my wife and calling out the racism when I did. History was repeating itself. My mother was chased to her death while she was in a relationship with someone that wasn't white. And now look what's happened. When we talk about history repeating itself, they're not going to stop until she dies. It's incredibly triggering to potentially lose another woman in my life. Like, the list is growing. And it all comes back to the same people, the same business model, the same industry. And my father used to say to me when I was younger, he used to say to both William and I, well, it was like that for me, so it's going to be like that for you. That doesn't make sense. Just because you suffered, that doesn't mean that your kids have to suffer. In fact, quite the opposite. If you suffered, do everything you can to make sure that whatever experiences you, negative experiences that you had, you can make it right for your kids. We chose to put our mental health first. That's what we're doing, and that's what we will continue to do.